Hey, this is Phil with Filmora, and in this video in the YouTube marketing series, we're going to learn how to get your first 1,000 subscribers. That's exciting. It's a big number to some of you. Maybe some of you it doesn't seem that big, but I know for people starting out, 1,000 seems like, oh, I'm never gonna get there. But ask most successful YouTubers and they'll say that, yeah, those first 1,000 are hard, but after that, it becomes a little bit easier to get subscribers. Before we learn about the techniques of how you actually increase your subscribers and get those first 1,000, we have to understand why subscribers are important. First, subscribers get notified of your videos, so that in turn increases your video views. Imagine it. 1,000 people getting notified on their YouTube homepage or even sometimes in their email that you have a new video. And that's one of the stats that YouTube has put out. YouTubers spend more time on channels that they're subscribed to. Seems obvious, right? People who are subscribed to my channel watch more of my videos. But that's important to know because that means that getting views isn't as important necessarily as getting more subscribers. So now that we know a little bit more about why subscribers matter, let's learn how to get those first subscribers. The first thing to know and understand is that people subscribe to personalities and not just videos or channels. Yeah, it's great to have a cool video that I like, but I'm not going to subscribe to that channel unless I connect with the person behind that channel. No, you don't have to be the personality behind your brand. Maybe you're making videos with other people in them, or maybe you don't want to be the face of your channel, and that's okay. But it's important to know that having more personality in your videos will increase subscribers faster. So showing your personality in your videos is okay. If you're weird, if you're quirky, totally fine. There's billions of people, literally billions of people watching YouTube videos. So there will be people like you who want to watch videos because of you, because of exactly how you are. So show off your personality. You gotta make it easy to be found. And this comes with your video titles and descriptions and tags, things we're gonna dive into more the how later on, but know that all of those things make it easier or harder to get discovered. So you gotta make it easy with titles that make sense, with thumbnails that match the title so that when people are searching for videos and they see your video in the search result, they want to click on it. Once people have found a YouTube video of yours, you gotta keep them engaged. Not only throughout the entire video, increasing that watch time, the longer someone watches the video, the higher chance they're going to subscribe to your channel, but also pushing them to other playlists or other videos of yours with YouTube cards or links in the description. If you can get someone to watch multiple videos of yours and they enjoy them, there's obviously going to be a higher chance of getting someone to subscribe. So make sure that you're aware while you're creating your videos to put in those things like call to actions to say, hey, right now I actually have another video that you might be interested in. Click on the annotation, click on the YouTube card, or click on the link in the description. Those are things that you can do to increase viewership, to get people to watch another video, and that will increase subscribership. As I've mentioned before, YouTube is a platform for interaction. So interact with people in your videos. Call to actions, again, asking people to comment below. And not just, hey, comment below what you liked about this video, but ask them specific questions related to the video content itself. Another thing is to create a schedule and stick with it. Consistently posting videos will increase subscribership. Imagine going to a channel and seeing that the last video that they posted was a few years ago. There's no incentive to subscribe to that channel. You subscribe to channels because you want to be aware of their new content. So posting consistently at least once a week, or even better, at the same time every week, will increase subscribership. And not only being consistent, but making sure that people are aware of your schedule on your YouTube channel art. In your YouTube videos themselves, you can say your schedule, or in the description. If you put out one video per week or even one video per month, but it's an amazing video and you stick to that schedule, people will still subscribe. Yes, people like content, so putting out more will be better and you will get more subscribers probably if you put out daily videos, but I don't want you to go crazy with it, and I want you to be smart about it and create good quality content. Just putting out videos for the sake of putting out videos is not smart. You gotta make sure that they are good, high quality. So find a schedule that works for you and stick with it. For me, once a week seems to be the sweet spot. People will subscribe more to your channel if you ask them to subscribe. So ask in your videos, when you're talking, say, subscribe to my channel. And not just at the end, because people don't always watch to the end of your video. Most people won't. Say it in the beginning or in the middle. Have calls to action pop up on the screen with graphics or YouTube annotations or YouTube cards. Ask in the description. If people comment on your video, ask them to subscribe if they haven't. The ask is a very important of increasing subscribers, especially in the beginning. Once you have 5, 10, 30,000 subscribers, people will want to be a part of that herd mentality of subscribing. But when you're starting out, the ask is so important. And lastly, I have a cool trick for you. When you're sharing your YouTube channel on social media, on a website, on blogs, wherever, you can actually have a pop-up asking people to subscribe to your channel pop up when they visit your URL. Literally just copy and paste that text at the end of your URL, and when you share your channel, a subscribe button will pop up. It's super cool and increases subscribership. So these are a lot of ways of how you can increase your subscribers, and hopefully now you understand why that's so important. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video where I give you the best 5 ways to grow your YouTube channel.